Right, let me just get the door for you.
Okay.
He got me at the Cheesecake Factory, y'all. I ain't getting out this car. Yes.
Would you want me to open the door for you?
Look.
Are you? You're recording me?
Yeah. This is the Cheesecake Factory. Y'all.
What's the problem with that?
This is a chain restaurant. Who takes someone that looks like this to a chain restaurant?
You want to talk about it? I'm fine with talking about it, even in front of them.
Oh, sure. Yeah, I want to talk about it.
Yeah.
Come on, get up on in the car. Yeah, we're going to talk about it. Oh, okay.
So
yes, let's talk about it.
So you expect a man to go all out on the first date. Is that right?
I mean, you're supposed to. When you take out a beautiful woman and you're courting her, because I get courted. So you're courting her, right? You're supposed to take care of her. You're supposed to cover her. You're supposed to protect her, cherish her, treat her well, right?
Yeah.
That's what you're supposed to do.
I agree. I went into this date as I expect, with the expectations for myself, to keep you safe, you know, to respect you, to pay for your food, of course, pick you up, of course, and just treat you like a gentleman, which I believe I have done.
I mean, you've been pretty nice, Cheesecake Factory.
On the other hand, have certain expectations for a girl I go out with on the first date. I expect her to be respectful too. I expect her to be cooperative. And at least, you know.
What did I do that wasn't cooperative?
Well, I mean, like, even like when we were walking to the car, you wouldn't put your hand around my arm or anything like that, or hold my hand or anything like that.
I mean, it's too early for that.
Okay.
I don't know you yet.
I can respect that. Okay. When I got to your apartment to pick you up, you didn't want to invite me in. I can respect that too. We're not there yet. Okay.
I don't know you.
But I mean,
I feel like I'm doing everything I'm supposed to do as a woman.
But
I got myself all made up.
There's nothing wrong with the Cheesecake Factory, right?
Yes, there's a lot wrong with the Cheesecake Factory.
Look at my planner, where we were gonna go originally.
See, now that's where we should have went. All right, right there. Call him.
No.
What do you mean no?
See, I specifically told you both yesterday and this morning that I'd come to pick you up at 4 p.m. Right? And I got to your place at 4 p.m. You didn't even come downstairs for another hour. And so I was waiting downstairs
for an hour. Right? But I wasn't expecting for work to take me so long. I got home a little late. And like I said, I don't know you well enough to invite you up into my apartment.
And
that is not possible.
And that's why I'm thinking, okay, if we're not there in the relationship to... you know, meet at your apartment, then maybe we're not ready in a relationship for such a nice, fancy restaurant as Aria, especially if I'm paying for the whole thing, which I'm still willing to do.
I would have been, but
if we're late, I mean, I told you twice.
It wasn't that late.
We literally left your place at the time the reservation was supposed to be. And I specifically said 4 because maybe we could get there early and even have some time to get to know each other on the way there and while we're in the parking lot.
I mean,
waiting for a reservation.
We can still get to know each other. Isn't there another restaurant you can call that, like, you know, the equivalent to that? I mean,
I literally don't understand.
Look at me. I cannot go in the Cheesecake Factory.
There's nothing wrong with that.
I will die. That's embarrassing.
Listen, I, as I said, I have very specific certain expectations for dinner. No. I can tell it's not gonna be there. And maybe we're not right for each other. So, respectfully, I'm gonna just drop you off at home.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Yeah, I'm up.
So, you just want to call it a night? I mean, yeah. Isn't there some kind of compromise or something? Ladies, can you believe this?
I'm sorry, y'all.
He's out of the parking space.
If I don't feel respected, not gonna go through with the rest of the day.
Well, I mean, you are serious. You're really leaving.
Yeah. I mean, you didn't want this place anyway, right?
I mean, I understand that I was late. I understand that. I understand that I could have been a bit more cooperative. You made some good points. That's why I'm willing to compromise. Are you sure you want to go home?
I don't have a lot of rules. I don't have a lot of expectations for a first date, but I've already set them, and you've broken every one.
Oh,
so,
my God.
I'm sorry. We're dropping you off home.
All right, whatever. Well, I mean, I guess I understand. You gotta do what you gotta do. I understand where you're